So today I'm going to be treating the calf with the Tecarpuls from Enraf Nonius, tibialis posterior tendinitis. The machine has preloaded the intensity at level 9, which is nearly its top level. Level 10 would be its top level, and 5 minutes as the amount of time to do the treatment for. You can probably see here I've just brought the treatment up a little bit. I like to do 1 minute per treatment head size, and this can be a fairly large area that you're going over. Just bring the thermal camera in. This is a soft tissue, so you're really looking at 28, 29 degrees Celsius before we begin. It's fairly common. We need an earthing electrode, so bring an earthing electrode in here and just place that underneath the patient, underneath a fleshy bit. I don't like to put the earthing electrode underneath a bony part, so as you can probably see here in this position, there's the foot, particularly bony, the shin, particularly bony. So I'm going to go for the calf. It doesn't really matter as long as it's in good contact with the patient. You could even let the patient hold the earthing electrode in the hand. It would still work. I'm going to bring some contact medium now in and around the tibialis posterior tendon. This is really to guide me as to where I'm going to go, so I'll go to where it inserts and then back around the malleolus and up into the calf. I'm just going to spread the contact medium out a little bit here. I'm going to go around the back of the malleolus in what people might refer to as the gutter, and back around. As you can see, I'm using the smaller treatment head, and so because of that, I'm going to need more minutes to do this treatment. I'm working my way around the tendon, and fairly quick circles. I would expect this to absorb heat pretty rapidly, pretty readily. Starting off at level 9, you'll probably have to bring the machine down at some point during the treatment. It's very likely you'll get hot spots as you're doing the treatment, so working around fairly rapidly. It is easy to just do the bit in the middle over and over again if you're not careful. So as this is a long video, I'll cut now to the end so that you can see the results rather than sit through me doing the treatment. So at the end of the treatment now, we'll bring the thermal camera back in, have a look and see what the temperature difference is. You should see a marked temperature difference here with it being on the soft tissues. You can see the C-shaped pattern I've been making, and at its hottest about 34 degrees. Overall, 32 degrees, good increase in temperature, good for chronic problems in and around tibialis posterior.